4 hours were completed in the house. That's the thing. Now question hour, please. Question hour, Sanjay, please. Question hour. Right. Please. Right. I got your point. Please. Question hour, KJ Alphonse. Minister Finance. Anuragji.
Ji sir. Sir, statement is
please,
made.
Please. No. Question hour started. I have already repeated that there was discussion threadbare in the house on formulas. It's a wrong impression is being created. There was no discussion. With regard to voting, people may have their own arguments. But discussion, every party has completed their part and made their suggestions. It's on record. If anybody wants, I can again ask the record to be placed very clearly. Please. Anuragji? Lekardia. Okay, Alphonse, supplementary.
I lay the statement on the table of the house.
Right.
Sir, first supplementary. Sir, we are most grateful to the Honorable Minister for assuring the country that we are on way to achieving $5 trillion of GDP. But sir, one of the reasons for worry is the gross capital formation, which is only 27%. And I believe that unless this goes up dramatically, we possibly may not be achieving.
Right.
What is the solution that the government has on this?
Right, issue? Minister. You are saying something, Anuragji. You are not able to hear him or what?
But this is fine, sir. I'll reply, sir.
Please.
Sir, let me first thank the Honorable MP for raising this question. And I can understand his concern about India being a $5 trillion economy. But, sir, if you see in the last few months, even during the pandemic time, the Government of India has taken many initiatives, especially when the Prime Minister said ki aapda mein bhi afsar dhoondne hain. We have taken multiple initiatives, sir, including the reduction in the corporate tax rate from 30% to 15% to give incentive to the manufacturing companies to be set up in India. And sir, recently during the Atmanirbhar Abhiyan, many reforms were undertaken in the areas of coal, power, labor laws, and even sir production link incentives have been given. And to the tune of sir 1,97,000 crore rupees, the production link incentives will be given in the next 5 years. Apart than that, sir, many other initiatives like Prime Minister
you
Modi.
You can inform the member whatever information you have, pass it on to him.
Sir, just a couple of
second supplementary.
Information. Sir, I'll go to a second supplementary. Sir, any country which wants to have a global economic leadership must spend a lot of money on innovation. That is how countries spend. Sir, in our country, our total spent on research, R&D, is only 0.7%. Would the government increase this percentage dramatically over the next many years?
Drastically, not dramatically.
Sir, Maninaya Mantri, Maninaya Sansad Ji ne एक बहुत अच्छी बात कही है कि रिसर्च के ऊपर ज्यादा पैसा खर्च और इस पर हमने बजट में भी लगभग 50,000 करोड़ रुपए का प्रावधान किया है. नेशनल रिसर्च फाउंडेशन के माध्यम से वो पैसा खर्च होगा और अलग अलग क्षेत्र जहां पे सरकार चिन्हित करेगी उसमें रिसर्च भी होगा ताकि भविष्य में ज्यादा पेटेंट्स भी फाइल किए जा सके और भारत को आगे बढ़ने का बल भी.
राइट. सेकंड क्वेश्चन दिनेश त्रिवेदी. दिनेश त्रिवेदी, हां, आई सी क्वेश्चन इज फर्स्ट सप्लीमेंट्री. दिनेश जी.
सर, अभी आपने क्रिकेट की बात की. जब भी कभी भी हिंदुस्तान की बात आती है तो हमारा सीना एकदम फूल जाता है. उसी तहत मैं डॉक्टर साहब को बहुत बहुत बधाई देना चाहता हूँ. दैट वेरी क्वाइटली इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ विच पार्टी वेयर वी बिलोंग आई थिंक इंडिया हैज डन ए गुड जॉब. एंड डॉक्टर साहब, यू बीइंग ए प्रोफेशनल, my question to this is, it was very nice to see whether it was on BBC or whether it was on CNN, wherever we have seen, we saw Indians, whether it is Dr. Swaminathan or Dr. Sanjay Gupta. Sir, all I am trying to suggest that research is the source unless and until we emphasize on research, we have independence, we have Atmanirbhar is only possible, and we all are for it, if we do lot of research and innovation.
Right.
The question, sir, is we are spending only 3% of the total allocation. At this time, it has been reduced to 1.25 of the total allocation.
Mantriji.
My question is, would you reconsider increasing this amount, because we need that particular amount to be increased?
Right. Mantriji.
Sir, I think I have given a detailed reply. In the reply itself, I have compared the figures right from 2007-08, when the department was created as a small department. After that, the research activities and all those things have started somewhere in 2013-14. And right from 2013-14 till today, there has been a consistent improvement in the allocation of funds to the department. Even last year, means the present year, which is going to complete on 31st of March, we have improved our allocation to up to 4,000 crores. And sir, even for the coming year, it has further been enhanced. And it is not only here that the research takes place, it's a joint effort. Research takes place in science and technology, it takes place in biotechnology, it takes place in other sciences, and it's a joint effort. And
it's a
joint effort. We could, ICMR was the first to isolate the virus in the whole world. And today, even for the genome also, the mutation, they have isolated it from one NIB lab in Pune. When there was a need, the government supported all the activities and they could improve it up to 2,000.
Right, second supplementary, Dinesh ji.
Sir, I appreciate the thrust of my question is very simple, that India has the best of brains. Unless and until we encourage, whether it is in space or whether it's in health. Sir, 119th report on the ministry has recommended a 10% of the budgetary allocation. Unless and until we have that kind of a thing, India will not reach its potential, and we have the best potential in the world.
Right, Mantriji.
Sir, it is already in the National Health Policy, the latest one, which was created in 2017. That is also the intention of the government to improve the health allocation, means budget allocation in health. And you have seen that in the budget that has been declared yesterday, there has been a 137% increase in the health budget, and it's almost 2.37 times more than the
Our intention is
very clear, sir.
No, please, no comment. You can discuss it during the budget discussion. Sri R.K. Sinha, gallery. Sinha ji.
Rakesh Sinha.
Okay, ji,
sir. Sir, my question is that the private hospitals are. उनका स्टेक बढ़ता जा रहा है, वहाँ रिसर्च के लिए क्या प्रावधान सरकार कर रही है, उन कौन सा रूल्स उन पर लागू कर रही है जिससे प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल रिसर्च करें। उसी से जुड़ा हुआ है कि हमारे देश में मेडिकल में रिसर्च जनरल्स की कमी है। जैसे लैंसेट जनरल यूरोप से निकलता है, हमारे शोधार्थी उस पर डिपेंड करते हैं।
क्वेश्चन,
तो रिसर्च जनरल्स निकालने के लिए सरकार क्या प्रयास कर रही है और किस प्रकार से उत्साहित कर रही है
रिसर्च जनरल्स?
सर, रिसर्च जनरल्स या रिसर्च, ये ओवरऑल सारी एक्टिविटीज़ के बारे में हमारी सरकार ने हर प्रकार का सपोर्ट, हर तरह के सिस्टम्स को देने के लिए, प्रधानमंत्री जी ने जब स्टार्टअप स्टैंडअप मूवमेंट को लॉन्च किया था और 10,000 करोड़ रुपए इसके लिए रखा था, उसके बाद से कंटिन्यूसली हमारी साइंस मिनिस्ट्रीज हों, हमारी ये जो DHR जिसके बारे में बात हो रहा है, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हेल्थ रिसर्च, दे कंटिन्यूसली सपोर्ट यंग पीपल, whether they are in the private sector, whether they are in the informal sector, everybody. And even in during COVID also, sir, hundreds of people were supported, and because of the support for doing research, lot of new things came up only because of the efforts of these young people who were supported by the department.
Thank you. Next question, Sri Viswambar Prasad Nishad. Questioner nahi hai. No supplementary. Then question number 4, Sri T.G. Venkatesh, Minister of Finance. For minister, well, the minister has to lay answer on the table of the house, the earlier one. Yeah. Please. Venkatesh ji. Yeah, final minister coming here. He has to say, just say questions also. Final.
Question number four, sir.
Yes. Anurag ji.
Sir, as far as the earlier question number three is concerned, I lay the statement on the table of the house. That is one. As far as question number four is concerned, I also lay the statement on the table of the house.
Right. Supplementary.
Sir, whether government of India is going to support Sikh industries due to COVID-19 period, mainly due to newly expansions or new industries, they became Sikh.
Please, silence. Silence. Please, question hour is on. You have protested and walked out also. This is not the way. ये नारे रिकॉर्ड में नहीं जाएगा, ना इलेक्ट्रॉनिक में, ना प्रिंट में. लेट इट बी नोन बाय वन एंड ऑल, टेक नोटिस, नो स्लोगन विल बी रिपोर्टेड बिकॉज द चेयर इज नॉट परमिटेड एंड मेंबर्स वी हैव वॉकड आउट ऑल्सो अगेन कमिंग टू द वेल इज नॉट फेयर. प्लीज वापस जाइए प्लीज वापस जाइए प्लीज. व्हाट इज दिस? आई अलाउड यू टू रेज द इश्यू, यू हैड योर पॉइंट, देन यू प्रोटेस्टेड एंड वॉकड आउट एंड देन अगेन. दिस नॉट फेयर. क्वेश्चन आवर शुड नॉट बिकम ए कैजुअलिटी. क्वेश्चन आवर इज ऑन प्लीज. क्वेश्चन आवर इज ऑन. Please go to your seat. Honorable members, one minute. Wait. Sanjay ji, one second. See, please, listen, no comment on. Should not be made against each other. Please recall, last time because of pandemic, we could not have question hour and we could not have zero hour. And the many people protested against that, wrote articles also, made statements. Now we have question hour. Very important. Questions have been asked and replies of ministers are giving. Please, this is not fair. It is not going to help you. Neither help the country nor help you also. Please go to your seats. Question hour should not become a casualty. The entire country want the issues to be discussed. Yes, you discuss it tomorrow. Aap separate maan ke boliye. Rashtrapati abhibhashan mein separately kisan ke bare mein boliye. Please try to understand my predicament. Question hour has been admitted. Questions are asked. Members are giving reply. House is going on peacefully. Please cooperate. ये अच्छा नहीं है, ये परंपरा भी नहीं है, अच्छा नहीं है. वॉक आउट करके फिर हाउस को डिस्टर्ब करना अच्छा नहीं है. प्लीज कृपया, यू आर ऑल सीनियर मेंबर्स, प्लीज. दिस इज नॉट गोइंग टू गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड. नेक्स्ट वन आवर होने हैं, वन आवर के बाद कितने बजे? ये तो नारेबाजी नहीं चलेगा. यू ऑल्सो नो दैट आई नीड नॉट से. मंत्री जी, पार्लियामेंट अफेयर्स.
सर, आई वुड ओनली लाइक टू सबमिट सर, दे हैव गिवन
पार्लियामेंट अफेयर्स मिनिस्टर,
दे हैव गिवन द नोटिस अंडर 267 एंड यू हैव गिवन द रूलिंग. After walking out, coming out and disturbing, they themselves were demanding that there should be question over. And government has agreed. And question over is going on. members are interested in question hours and disturbing like this, whether they want question hour or not, let them place it on record. And from tomorrow, there will be discussion on Rashtrapati's thanksgiving motion. Even Rashtrapati ji has mentioned about the farmers.
I understand your concern.
Then our discussion is that they don't want to run the house. They don't want, they want to disturb. This is not fair. And zero hour also they are not participating. Question hour also they are not participating.
Okay,
it is highly unfair.
Once again, I appeal to all of you, please go to your seats. Allow the house to function. Question hour is very important. Some of you said last time, not having question hour is murder of democracy. This is the statement made outside. Please understand. The house is adjourned to meet at 10:30.